tents are one of the most essential pieces of gear that every outdoor enthusiast needs. But when you're out camping with the family, you'll need something roomy. So we sat down with Aaron Keefe, who explained the features of Eureka's new Taron Base Camp tent.
This is our Eureka Taron Base Camp 6 tent. It was modeled after the Taron backpacking series that we developed last year. And think of it as a backpacking tent on steroids. So you come to base camp, set up your tent, go out and do your adrenaline-filled activities for the day, and then come back and have a great shelter to stash your gear and relax for the night. So some of the cool key features of the tent, one of the things that we incorporated this year, which was just an easy thing to do, is our illuminate system. And it is a reflective panel that is actually just toggled onto the top of the tent, and it has this reinforced strap that's built into the tent to hold an LED lantern. And what it does is it reflects the light, so in testing that we've done, it actually increases the interior light by 30% within the tent. And these panels can be removed during the day for increased ventilation, so your tent doesn't get too hot during the day. There's lots of ventilation within the tent. We have a vent up here that was incorporated by our tent designer to allow cross ventilation across the top. We have side brim holes, which actually increases the interior volume of the tent. Two big vesties. Our back vestie can be configured in three different ways. It's got straight zips that go all the way down for inclement weather. And we have something called our snivel locks, which lock the bottom sections together. And in whipping rains and wind, it'll keep that vestie nice and dry for all of your gear. And it can also be configured as an awning, and it has high-low ventilation opportunity as well. And also on the front side, we have something called our dry entry marker,